BCFN has worked since its beginning to promote an open dialogue between different stakeholders from politics, science, finance, and businesses. And the overall goal has always been to really promote the discussion and contribute to a discussion on how to produce and consume food along the three elements of sustainable development. The new recommendations that the BCFN and the SDSN has put together focus on four areas. The first area is really to promote knowledge and action on sustainable diets in order to really eradicate the root of the cause that is responsible for the current crisis in global nutrition. The second set of recommendations focuses on developing a new sustainable land use model, really focusing on industry, on businesses, on cities and communities. And the goal here is to really come up with a better understanding of the nexus between land use, between food, between climate and environment more generally, and really come up with some concrete solutions that can help us change the overall narrative. The last two recommendations both focus on increasing knowledge and understanding of the related issues here. The third one is particularly focusing on promoting a better understanding and knowledge of best case studies and analysis of really understanding of how can you come up with the right solutions and how can you replicate them on scale. The fourth one is really around education. So thinking about how can you promote a better science-based information and education for the food leaders of tomorrow. And this one is really meant to empower the youth in order to really make sure that they take on the right approach to food and nutrition going forward.